Two more prominent women's rights activists are reported to have been arrested in Saudi Arabia. The Gulf Center for Human Rights says Samar Badawi and Nassim Al-Sada were detained by the security forces 2 days ago. Both are known for their championing of human rights and were involved in the successful campaign to win women the right to drive.